56 each afternoon, by the way. A persistent onshore wind, gust of 45 miles per hour, and minor coastal flooding. I'm WBZ-TV meteorologist Danielle Niles, WBZ News Radio 1030.
Let's see, 73 in Braintree, it's raining. It's 73 in Arlington, and it's raining. Looks like it's stopped raining out in parts of Metro West as I look at the Doppler radar. But it's still raining.